What is going on, guys? It's Sengoku116 here, back with some Surf's Up. We walkthrough, so I said we were gonna do this south, and here we are for the south. It's maybe mostly a list play, and after we're gonna do lava glass, maybe one day I'll get you multiple.
La session commence. La météo est vraiment de la partie pour le lancement du Reggie Belafonte Big Z Memorial Surf Pro.
Okay. Well, I don't really care about this second point. Most of the time, the plank isn't good enough. I'm just here to test a few things. They all have different stuff.
C'était monstrueux, mec! Eh ben, t'as les cibles!
Les bougeards!
Mais ça fait mal! Le surfeur nouveau est arrivé!
Ça, c'est pour tout à
Changez-moi en sushi!
We have to do it at the end because we didn't get the third objective and we didn't get all penguins, but we got the doors and the first objective. Oh, new plank. Oh, a new plank, okay. Let's get the new plank, okay, guys? I know it's fun. I like the new planks. I like just to show you how. Well, you'll see what. You get new planks and your goal is to get like the best plank for the level you want. Which mine is. You just look at what they do. Just a little faster. Has a bit more. I don't know what this is. I know it's French word. I know the word, but I don't know what it is. Doing with a plank, okay? And well, this one doesn't control very well. Try it. Yeah, it looks like a shark. Good. I said I was gonna do a walkthrough because I got so many views on the video I made, just random gameplay, and I had like almost 3,000 views. So I'm doing a walkthrough now.
Ça y est, les surfeurs se sont...
So far I'm really enjoying it.
Une pure merveille! On m'appelle le déferleur! Voilà le travail!
I'm not good. Oh!
Ça sort sérieux!
Oh, I missed that.
Oh, la ça!
Ah, he hit me.
Hey, bah, t'as laissé.
And I missed the door.
C'est ce que j'appelle du surf de champion.
He hit me like you see 9 and 10. I was going to get 10 to him, but he just hit me and it crashed. We have time to retry. I'm just not gonna retry. We're gonna do them at the end, okay? We all have to do them at the end. The goal is to get the scores, first of all. To unlock the levels, you have to get the scores, so the first score. So that's why you see I unlocked the volcano, and I need this one. You see its scores give you like trophies, and that's why. And these are just these to get you other stuff. I think, do they give you? I don't know what they give you. And next episode, guys, we're gonna do 3 and 4, and after, we're just gonna get to the volcano. Yeah, we can watch the little video.
Flash info! L'ouragan poursuit sa route vers l'île de Penghu.
Oh no.
Mais les surfeurs ont d'autres chats à fouetter. En effet, les scientifiques ont remarqué une activité volcanique non loin de l'épreuve du jour. Pour en parler avec moi, Geek Topanga. Geek, as-tu déjà surfé pendant une éruption?
Ouais, une fois à Bora Bora. C'est flippant. Le volcan peut exploser à tout moment avec des cendres, des rochers et une fumée super épaisse.
Wow, ça va déchirer.
Ça, c'est vraiment que dalle. Après l'explosion, le cratère se met à cracher d'énormes blocs de lave. C'est là que ça déchire.
Et quand le geek dit que ça déchire, on peut le croire.
Bonne chance au chauffeur d'aujourd'hui. It's just like Cody. I know. He gets somewhere strange, like he's lost and he met Z. Or just, yeah, his name is Zan. He met Zan and very cool moment. He's like very old and crazy. Yeah, so volcano 1 and 2. So that's it for today, guys. I'll see you for episode 3.